What's up, guys? It's your favorite QB coach, and welcome to YouTube Short number 14. Today, we're going to be talking about an oldie, but I think it's a goodie, and let me explain. So as I swing up to the top, I'm seeing a lot of you guys recently trying to do this little motion here as you start your early transition. Now, I know it's been circulating around Instagram with all those golf instructors who think they know best. However, what does it really do for you? Well, what they're going to tell you, those golf instructors, are if you turn your head early like that, you're going to get continuous chest rotation and you're going to continually rotate to the ball and have a low rate of closure. However, is that actually true? Well, if I swing up to the top here, if I move my neck early like this, because my neck is attached to the spine, my chest is going to have to rotate at some point or you're going to break your neck. So what happens here, if you rotate your neck early, your chest will also open up early. If your chest opens up early, you're gonna miss the golf ball unless you stop the rotation and tilt your shoulders down into the ball. Hence, you're actually going to stall out and you're gonna have a higher rate of closure. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, make sure to check out the links down below. Other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video.